planets.
How will we recognize this Dr. Schneider when we see him?
I don't know. Maybe he'll know us.
Dr. Jones?
Yes.
I knew it was you. You have your father's eyes.
And my mother's ears. But the rest belongs to you.
Looks like the best parts have already been spoken for. Marcus Brody?
That's right.
Dr. Elsa Schneider.
How do you do?
The last time I saw your father, we were in the library. He was very close to tracking down the Knight's Tomb. I've never seen him so excited. He was as giddy as a schoolboy.
Who, Attila, the professor? He was never giddy, even when he was a schoolboy. Fräulein, will you permit me?
I usually don't.
I usually don't either.
In that case, I permit you.
It would make me very happy.
But I'm already sad. By tomorrow, it will have faded.
Tomorrow, I'll steal you.
I hate to interrupt you, but the reason we're here...
Yes, I have something to show you. I left your father working in the library. He sent me to the map section to fetch an ancient plan of the city. When I got back to his table, he'd gone, with all his papers, except for that scrap which I found near his chair.
Roman numerals.
Here is the library.
That doesn't look much like a library.
Looks like a confetti tube.
My name is Qasim.
And why were you trying to kill me?
The secret of the Grail has been safe for 1,000 years. And for all that time, the Brotherhood of the Cruciform Sword have been prepared to do anything to keep it safe. Let me off at this gentleman. Ask yourself, why do you seek the Cup of Christ? Is it for his glory or for yours?
I didn't come for the Cup of Christ. I came to find my father.
In that case, God be with you in your quest. Your father is being held in the castle of Brunwald on the Austrian-German border.